In 1971, Tom and Zelda Fitchhandler, along with David Lloyd Krieger, built the second wing of Arena Stage, the KREEGER Theater. It is now 2007, and Arena Stage is going to move to Crystal City while we rebuild the main theater. This is how the KREEGER looked when Tom, Zelda, and Dave started on it. Blows my mind. I've been working here for 23 years. Whoa.